scratches on Saturday, scratches on other days. I've got five of the two-hour money. Match the numbers or find a money bag for double or a star symbol for a win-all. And tickets 33 to 37. Winning numbers on the first ticket are 8 and 7. And we have 17, 4, 14, 10, a deuce, 13, 9, 19, 12, and 11. And we have a loser. Next one. 4, 13. And we have a 4. 3, 14, 12, 11, 20, 17, 9, 8, and a 10. Under the matching 4 is $4. And that is good for a double up on that ticket. Next one, we want an 11 or a 1. And we don't have it on the top row. Or on the bottom. Next ticket. We're looking for 19 or 14. And we have 16, 14, 1, 8, 12, 17, 3, 9. And we have a double and 11. And underneath our money bag is $2 for another $4 winner. As we go to the last ticket, and we have a deuce or an 8, and we have 13, 6, 11, 18, 9, 16, 10, 15, 5, and a 19. Nothing there. But we got back $8 back out of 10 there. That is not too bad at all. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. SOS out.